religions everywhere. There will not be a stereotype monument anywhere in the world. There are three different forms in plan, namely square, like a Dharmaraja, oblong, like a Dharmaraja, and absidal, like a Sahayana. There is very superstructure to pyramidal with octagonal crown, like a Dharmaraja, pyramidal with square crown, like a Dharmaraja, rather root like a Dharmaraja, cut-shaped root like a Dharmaraja. The sculpting monolith is quite different from constructing the structural control. The structural control both from the ground level, whereas the monolith is not from the top. Unlike a living structural control, causing monolith is fundamentally something at the same and cannot afford to make any meaning. And very often I say, you must talk with the physical monolith, that is called the human physical monolith. Now let's also go to the other monolith. Don't bother about the name, this is there much later. This is in the Pandyas, this could be an unfortunate experience for us all to come to the ground to that is. This is seemingly a disorderly conformation of the structural form of various shapes and values is a part of the grand design. Only when one explains this one will understand that. These are part of the two pillars which lie in our south. The part of the Dharmaraja and the Abhidharmaja have eight sided top, the Bhimaraja and Bhadrachya, the Draupadaraja is captain, and the Sahayaraja is after them. These variants are astounding, and the overall effect is intact. Three freestanding animals, an eagle, a lion, and a bull, are the hallmarks of the Pallavas captain. These are the Dharmaraja in different form. It enables us to study the development of temple architecture. They are all answering to various meanings. These subjects follow their self-interesting form. Dharmaraja. The finance assessment of the Pallavas city stands tallest and has three levels. There are sculptures and these on the higher levels are icon levels. They are basically come up. This Dharma, dedicated to Shiva, is the finance assessment of the control of the office of Pallavas. The shape is exquisite and it is a magnificent set. The Rasa has three floors, the only Rasa designed to have their height to the each level. The statues on the top floor contain the focus on the new sculpture on the back wall. And the inscription here of the shrine as a pentagram of Pallavas. The basic plan is square, but the neck and the crown are octagonal. The basement is not finished. On the two ends on each face, we see life-size statues, relief statues, which are made up of that. There are a number of similarities among all these relief structures. They are all marked with a panic pole. Most of them have right hand in alignment, and their lower hand on the hip. They have a beautiful one and they seem to be a design in the making and rotating the sculptures in the area. There is another closer room of attention. This on the left face now. Shiva perhaps a Deva in Gopina like lower part, holding a deer on his left hand, a rosary on the right hand. With the snake coiled around his thighs, rising in a pool and his foot on his head. There is whether this is any Pallava monument, Pallava structure, you can immediately see the Pallava place. Here is the A. Shiva, wearing a Vedamukha, holds the serpent in one hand, and Kamandala in the other, the lower government in Kasha fashion is unusual. It is so it is both the upper hand that are hanging down. It is on the left side. If you go to the first level, with the beautiful icons that are there, there is a museum. There are these sort of gallery of icons, which became models for later icons. Many of them carrying titles of the world, still there. So in the first half, the world, is unusual. Again, there are lots of things in which the Pallavas is quite different from the other, what other people do. There is only one or two of them, one or two of these stuff. Here there is a woman that will be working. They still do to walk toward the train carrying the holy water for Buddha. Also, if you want to suggest a group toward the phantom, it is careful, graceful gait. Our teachers, first hip, left, etc., are almost a diaphragm skirt and unobtrusive but significant ornament. Carrying the woman of Dr. Sutra Mudra, actress on both legs, make an important creation of the Pallava structure. She is the only creation in the text. Shiva as teacher of God. Shiva as Natarajan is very common, but Shiva instructing his also tradition to Tamil, who gave the name Pandava to the art is that. The student is the personification of Guru Bhakti and dedication, who is attentive to the daily step and the Guru's work for life. Isn't it a great structure? In Kandava, Satya Shaman Dhar Shiva, a separate name for oneself is what one would get for unflinching devotion to the law and a privilege to the swarthal who not be complete without being referred to terminate. His rare devotion is rewarded by a warm embrace of tenderness of the law. Shiva's countenance is benign and that of the devotees of utmost gratitude, devotion and total submission to the law. Now we have problem about that. Now we must remember this is wrong in planning. You can see, and the country that is a thousand years in the Hilara from after thousand years. Our meditation of Buddha appeared fully, fully at the very first word of the country. The top level is similar to the second level, but small. Now, let me say it is a fact, a standard, which is finished. And a rich culture of Swaminathan. On the walls of the chain are also we have cultures of great beauty. These are all. They are almost as the center of the beautiful cultures of the world. At least let's see more, the great people. The chain is guarded by two great people's whispers. They are healthy, attentive, and relaxed. With a faint smile, they tribute to the Pallava. Normally you will find a mind taking birth in the form of a face, whereas the normal taking birth generally is a spine. They are attained loosely quiet Kamatam, Sastra Ishoka Vita, Kiri Pata Kundala, and Yatama Sutra are all based in the system. The normal Yatama is a sense of fulfillment, of having seen a gallery of exquisite items, of a general country, and the faith that our ancestors attained such artistic merit. Very close to that one, just as a part of the different Vimalata, the solid one. Vimalata was massive and rare. His taking human sensitivity in the popular game of the day after the effective Pallava of the letter, when it was a good chairman, school with Vimalata. Another striking feature is the shape of super culture. This is shared as a dinosaur. A long, shallow niche in the eastern wall must be the center where great outlines of retaining Vishnu could be seen. This perhaps indicated a rectangle of the side. Now we go to other Rotary Club in the annex to that, toward the north. Another Rotary is an interest within the system of time. It is similar to Dharmaraja, Square and Dharmaraja, which are octagonal form, but smaller in size. The niches of the outer wall can boast of some of the best that Pallava structures produce in classic architecture. Let us hear what Charles Scott Bradley, former director of National Museum David, has to say about the composition on the eastern wall. The grand stands in an easy, non-silent pose. The sculpture of obviously was a thorough master of life, knew all about reality and used this knowledge to create exclusive beauty, unity of this part. Maybe he is a great leader.
Before.
rethinking metaphor has not been adopted anywhere ever. The great films Tamil and the Lower Ganga Pala nearby are just not simply storytelling, but portrayal of the microcosm of life and beauty. Here we have a classical blend of literature and stuff. As usual, the Pallavas and their day, maybe puzzles. Now let's look at the quickly and briefly about the great parents. This is the most unusual and impressive sight at Mahabali. The base of the rock is used for a grand composition. A huge opera and leaf army, but the multitude of figures, animals, humans, and men. There are 153 characters in this composition. Here at a glance, we are struck by the accurate naturalism and refinement of the air. This exemplifies the highest point of artistic tradition of the Tamil film. Those chief characters are from our world. It is not a narrative, but it is a voyage with concept and design. The sculptors of the sea seem to have had sufficient freedom to give free run for their creativity. The Venice panel, a great project in Italy, is the largest of its kind in India and perhaps in the world. It is more than 30 meters long and 12 meters high. It covers the large surface of the cliff on the eastern flank of the main hall, main ship in Mahabali. The vertical cliff in the center of the valley divides the panel into two The main character will be a couple of things. Having a moonlight and a ball landing in the moon are portrayed on the left side. On both sides, rows of gods and replicas are depicted flying towards the head. In the scene are also depicted common people and animals of white grey. This species alive and undecided, with aggregates of Arjuna and of Bhagavata being equally served. Very recently, there is one more argument told me that the same difference for. Common to both are two main characters, the couple of Bhagavata are Arjuna, the Lord, and finally the Bhagavata. The beginning of a great two boulders and an actual club accommodated in the composition. Water flowing to the club creates an illusion of Ganga falling from the heavens. What is indicated by having three Naga structures? The Naga tree is used by Chakru, Naga tree is the Sivu, and the Naga. Now let's look at the left. The ball. Almost 10 feet high, when you are standing before the great tenants, you will not believe that it is 10 foot high, God standing there. Almost 10 foot high, Shiva personification of beautiful and benediction seems to satisfy and uphold the fear of the city and is granted. Shiva got a direct characteristic of Shiva and his brother Shiva and the holy state of Kota that took down the end and reappeared. Move on his head. Mataram got a brother on the ear and immediately that Shiva is a magic. Now again, we shall remember that this is Ramayana. The ascent stands resolutely on one leg, and the low back slightly, with lens and mouth, sharp nose and flat nostrils. The emaciated body, bearded face, sunken lips, withered muscles, and the protruding elbows and knees are results of here is a self-renewing of life. Life of breath and limb, interlocking his fingers, his PC, doing Surya Namaskar. Chant, we are supposed to be like him. We have any better than us. Chant is subject dramatically individualized masterpieces. And what a contrast will be the good sister of the world. Now, we shall meet a few others in the memorable. There are a number of dhanas. Shiva is always shown surrounded by dhanas, and there are four of them all in great animation. If the dhana standing between Shiva and the Ascetic has a somewhat form feature, clear face of a lion like creature, we see similar figures in Shiva too. There are three dhanas in the rest of heavenly musicians. They are the divine decision to the world less and be float effortlessly. In the general, in the great panorama, the number of photos are carved in the panel on the left and on the right. Males go in the arena and females in the center. You can see the number. What is very important is they are all of them are playing the effort. And it's no tensile law. Rather, many of the living figures are trying to be towards the center. Some gesticulate with upraised of form. Perhaps that the success of the healer as the effort are the outcome of the fight between Kerala and Andhra. These 17 couples are excellent instruments of the Pallava ideas of matrimony, feminine beauty, success, and desire. There are Siddha, also having to witness the miracle of the descent of Ganga, are two pairs of Siddha under the influence of external knowledge. There are a number of rock structures. They are shown sitting and watching with the peculiar food with the clouds over the ear covering the actors. This is a stretch. Below the eye is a temple with an idol of different inside. Meditating near the stream are an ascetic, and three yogis, now without state. Their concentration and deep devotion are followed. The stream is a secret story considered to be a model of conduct and temple. We can see replicas like this temple in vast reliefs in honor of Ramananda. For example, the great road on two sides of Ramananda, we can see the temple of this effect. Chandra Kuni, you know the play? Among the plays are spheres of Chandra and Kuni, systematically located on the other board, both identified by display arrows behind their head. The descending in the a lava king and his spirit, his salutation to the lava subject, stood upwards with a powerful drinking action of their projectile in the most hard use for the world. If you are going to meditate on it, you will feel their own love. Below, another serpent raises his throat majestically from his lair. On either side of the lava king is a properly human form, identified as Nanda's idea. There are various and simply perhaps one of the best The Lord of the Heart. The Lord of the Heart is at the bottom. village and Krishna is centered. The Puran stories also valorize the heroism of Krishna. What happens is how he handled the wrath of Indra. He lifted the overthrow of the missile to prevent Shrimpa from destroying it. The Bhagavad Bhagavad Rahman has narrated the relatable story for Namata. In doing so, he has also presented as a snapshot of the contemporary pastoral life in his primordial simplicity. In this 13th century, we are surprised to find that the life depicted on the stone wall can be witnessed in our villages even today. The couple, the image depicts Krishna lifting up in his left arm, the hill, Govardhana, as an umbrella to protect his village friends and the efforts of cattle from the stormy of the god Indra. The main character Krishna and imposing Indra at the same time is seen lifting Govardhana mountain. On his left hand, he holds the immense mountain, Govardhana effortlessly. Having reacted with a distinguished lady, identified from others by others, chant and attendant lady. To his left is his brother Pallavas. He is seen with his left arm on the shoulder of the elderly person. The importance of Krishna and his brother is brought out by making them larger than the other characters in the scene. The rest of the scene is only enacting the pastoral of life, a life of peace and tranquility. Unaffected by the set of form, reposing full faith in Krishna, the life of home and family. The theme has been effortlessly used to depict some secular scenes for only in this manner. The man is seen drinking and cow, but the cow is drinking and cow. The sitting posture of the man drinking with the pot just drinking is this while cow crouching is a scene that can be seen even today in our village. A graceful woman carrying the old man on her head and a sleep containing her and other lady mother. Behind him is other lady watching with an act on his shoulder. He also has an ox and his majesty's head with a cock running under the protective care of the cock. There is a true player recognized by his own beauty and recognizing all the people in the camp and the candle of God. Just below, we see that even the child is distracted from the experience for the mother holding her body, baby on her back. It's a very beautiful. On the left, a couple of dancers, hand in hand, represent the Rashiya Kutu of the Abhaya. We have these distilled interactions, ancient indigenous religions like Sarvatiya, and was a familiar scene in our villages in the 2 decades ago. One feels sorry of this breaking of modern life that has a history of almost 2,000 years and has been portrayed here 1,300 years ago. The Pallavas is not just without meaning. There is a strange mixture of animals on the southern end. He has used his symphony in the side of the stone to create the impression of that. Are they two? Are they together protecting themselves from the southern storm? This is Govardhana. Then they go to the next one and the incomplete takes the penance. Throws the water piece is an apology. Perhaps the sculptor took training or one of ones who did not make it. The theme looks the same, of a great balance, but the work in shallow meaning is not inspired, does not inspire. There is a minor element drama, the only secular drama you can see. The Pallavas self-taught studio obsessed with the plan and elephant and has created a panel totally integrated with these passages. The good elephant stands majestically with the cow thrown above and the child following and the watchful life. The peacock and his flesh while the monkey is watching the country. This is another great marvel. In front of the other centre, a small outcrop is covered the top of one of the final seats of Delhi and Vishnu Mahishasura.
Thank you, sir.